It's a hockey night in Pittsburgh. Tonight from the Staples Center in Los Angeles, California, the National Hockey League presents the Pittsburgh Penguins and the Los Angeles Kings. Sneak it up to center. On the march will be Gabrick, and he lost it on a good stick check and play by Downey to Seal. Throws it into the Kings' end. Downey back, gets it hit in the corner by Winnick, but does play the puck up and out. Comes to the left wing to Gabrick. He's got a half a step here, coming to the net, and he shoots it in a flurry, the save. Oh, Gabrick with that great speed got down the right side and got a half a step edging in.
No. Right hand shooting Carter, left side of the ice cutting to the middle of the slot. Yikes.
Kopitar, a tremendous distributor of the puck. Has it, right wing circle, Penguins here, shoots into the net. Fleury again with a save. Kopitar chases it down. Onto the left side to Doughty. Doughty wristing one. Bad save, Fleury. Rebound. At the Foley can't finish. To the right point. Sequeira fell down. And the puck sails up to the neutral zone again. And Brown here. Moving around. He's on the power play right now. And the puck on the second unit. It will come to Jake Muzzin. Muzzin right side to Gabrick. And he fired it to the net. It may have been deflected on the way in. Fleury again has the puck. To the right wing corner. And Hornquist got a piece of it. They move it over to the right point to Malkin. Crosby moves to the right wing boards now. Crosby of the Penguins sets it up for Kunin. Look at left side of a tang up for Malkin. Big slapper, big save there off the pad. And a 50-foot shot by Malkin, but it had authority. Crosby passes it over to Malkin. By his reach, and it gets to the Penguins' zone. He has to skate after it. It gets back behind his own net, leaving it for Pouliot. And he hurries it up back again across the center. Hornquist to the left side to Crosby. Darts through people, come behind them. Fence is totally ringing off the post. It looked like he was going to score there. Big Ben struck one. What an unbelievable move by Crosby. Crosby has to go back to his own end to try and work it defensively. He's double-teamed, and the Kings will take it away. Toffoli to the left point. They move it to the right side to Green. A slapper kick. A play by Fleury. Rebound. He stopped that one, too. Right on the front porch. Carter on the goal line. They feed it across. Left side, Doughty with a slapper. Missed the target. On to the right point it will go. And Sequeira looks for Doughty. Another slapper. Saved by Fleury. Rebound. The Kings can't find it. The Penguins will. And they push it down the left wing side deep to the Kings zone. Left point area. Right side to Evgeny Malkin. Carter challenges him. So he goes to Letang. Right back to Malkin. Carter comes out to meet him. Letang shoots it. Save made. Rebound. Jumps way out in the high slot. Carter's going to get it. And Pouliot pulled up there, and the puck played right back to center. Trevor Lewis on the biscuit. Going to Justin Williams. He'll come in, just gun it to the net. That's way out again. On the backhand to center. Letang punched it towards the Kings line. Ends back up to the Kings, and now Dwight King goes to Doughty in deep to the Penguin zone and shoots it on the move where it's held on to by Fleury. Fleury's got the puck. Whistle sounds. 8:50 to go in the third in a quick-moving third period. On the rush is McNabb. Penguins trying to change. McNabb through to Brown. Stopped by Fleury as he cut to the net. Right from in tight. On to center to Malkin. He's trying to drive the defense back. They'll meet him on the gap. And the puck pushed away in a counterattack for the Kings. 2-on-2. Here's Short to the right side of the Penguins' end. But no one on the left. Shoots it. Hit the side of the goal. Set up now for Kopitar. Fleury stopped him and Baird off his stick. Karam's right back to Regier. He's got clean sailing. Minute 35 to go in the third. And the Kings take the puck. And now they will march ahead. Through center. Doughty. Tap it over to Brown. Brown getting the puck. Williams throw it to the goal. Stopped by Fleury. Here's Quick trying to play the puck. Lost it to center for a moment. But it's worked free. And the Kings and Penguins will finish this one out. And looks like they'll head to overtime as Perron has the puck. Shoots it after the horn. And we are going to OT. Take it all the way to the right point. Trying to make a pass over to Letang, and Regier made a play to knock the puck back to center. Penguins bring it in again. Crosby, one man show to Kunitz. Wrist shot and a save made by Quick from 35 feet on Kunitz. Puck pushed over to Drew Doughty. Hornquist still has it. Went in behind the net and smashed by Green on the boards. With the puck, Jeff Carter almost gave it away. It's loose. Here's Hornquist shooting, scoring! Patrick Hornquist wins it for the Penguins on a 23-foot shot. And the Penguins win this hockey game 1-0. And ladies and gentlemen, the kitchen is closed. So the Pittsburgh Penguins march into Los Angeles And in OT, the red-hot Patrick Hornquist finishes the game.
Oh, is he on fire? On fuego. And it all starts, Mikey, with the extra effort by Patrick Hornquist to keep the puck alive. It was about to get out of the zone. I believe it was Toffoli that could not get the puck out. It was held in, and then a good job by Brandon. Started to gather the round, and then Hornquist working it down low, taking a big hit by Matt Green, and then the puck goes to the LA Kings. They turn it over, and it's Paul Martin who just pokes it away from Toffoli, gets it to Hornquist in the slot, and the wicked wrister goes blocker side on Quick. Hands win, 1-0.
Well, terrific play there. And Hornquist, you've got to give him all the credit in the world because he got crushed by Matt Green. Got himself back up, got back into the play, and ends up with a game-winning goal. Nobody earned it more than Patrick Hornquist, who beats Jonathan Quick, and the Penguins win.